very, very heavy impact indeed. The car then slides all the way down from that initial impact right down to the